my friend Colin in the party. He just now left to go do whatever. But we're just gonna do a quick run, and I gotta go in a little bit. So hopefully we can do this quick enough. If you haven't played, it's just, you know, dungeon crawler where you collect items as you go, and you get stronger, and you gotta beat it. Gonna be fun. Probably shouldn't have picked up this item, but who cares? Too late. Definitely does damage. Me and the enemies, which sucks. Two secret rooms on every floor, that's why I'm trying to check for the second one. Yo. No? No? Wow. We were literally right next to it this whole time. But... Alright, full health pill. Secret room? Nope. Sorry for my lack of commentary, I just do absolutely horrible on this game whenever I talk. We are actually getting super lucky with these drops. Probably shouldn't have taken that item, but who cares? That's why I've been blowing up all the rocks. This might be good. Wrong button again, dang it. Let me put coins into that and it gives you something. Probably does like damage to enemies, and I'm just really stupid wasting all my money on it. Where's the other one? Item. Alright. Deal with the devil, and I think I'll re-roll that. Guppy item and brimstone. Yes. What's my attack for? Does that even do anything? More guppy item and more guppy. We don't have another thing. Fly. It's not that he wants them, I don't care. It's just they're literally under here. Just tell him to get him later, because they're under my bed and I don't want to get him right now. Because I'm literally going to the gym in like a half hour. Like, literally, just a huge waste of time. Don't say they're under my bed. Just say they're put up and that I'll get them when I get back from the gym. He'll probably have to wait till he gets here later. He's just gonna, if he comes when I'm at the gym, he's just gonna come here and look under my bed. Which I don't really want. And say he'll get him when he gets back. Thank you. Yeah. Hello? Hey, come on out. Alright, man, I'll talk to you in a minute. Alright, that'll about do it. I gotta go, guys. I'll talk to you later.